We've been emphasizing what a unique and dynamic place the Upper Geyser Basin is, and Morning Glory Pool certainly fits that mold. This feature was named for the distinctive shape of its vent, which resembles that of a Morning Glory flower. Morning Glory has certainly changed significantly over the years. The pool gained its fame not only for its shape, but also because of the brilliant blue color of the water, ringed by light yellow-colored cyanobacteria. However, the temperature of the water has cooled dramatically, resulting in a profuse growth of darker bacteria and algae. Some of this change may be due to earthquake activity. However, most of this change is obviously due to so much debris being tossed in it over the years, which has plugged the vent, thus restricting the flow of water. As we have discussed, changes in activity and appearance are natural in a geyser basin. However, the destruction of geysers and hot springs from human impacts, such as vandalism and drilling for geothermal energy, is a tragic and serious concern. In fact, the destruction of geysers in other places in the world, such as Iceland, has made the geysers of Yellowstone that much more rare and unique. Here in the Upper Geyser Basin, home of the world's greatest collection of geysers, we are reminded of just what a unique wonderland Yellowstone truly is. It is a treasure that belongs to all Americans. Indeed, it is a world treasure. It is therefore our duty, our responsibility to protect and preserve Yellowstone for our children and all future generations. Thank you for joining us today on our walk through the Upper Geyser Basin of Yellowstone National Park.